Alright, we are back, Reapers and Reavers, and this is going to be the second combat in this particular war against Clan Ghost Bear for the Curitans. We're going to, we're going to hit our financial report here. There you go. We're still good. We still have 4.8 million. So we're going to go for, it's a 2.5 skull. That's not too bad. Our first mission was a 1 skull. This is a 2.5 with 4 salvage, so we'll get some good cash out of it at the very least. It is, looks like an assassination potentially. Nope, recovery. Okay. So we need something fast, so probably the LRM carriers. This blood asp, these are the two missile blood asps, are they not? Yep. They offer good support. We're going to keep the same lineup, but we're going to change out the 4 ballistas for the 4 LRM carriers here. And go. So recovery, Badlands. Let's see what that gives us. As long as we don't have a city fight, I don't mind. I hate city fights in inner sphere territory, because then you have to watch for the buildings. Although now that we have 4 missile launchers, 4 LRM boats, tanks, I should say, I'm not so worried about collateral damage anymore. There is always the possibility of collateral damage when firing. But, you know, is what it is. I mean, technically speaking, BTA 3062, Bethlehem and the team could just look at it and play it like the Russians. Oh no, we didn't destroy those buildings, the Ukrainians did. Sure, they shot their own people and destroyed their own buildings. Yet you're the one with all the tanks and whatnot in their country. Sure they did. Any moron that's willing to believe that, holy fuck. Really? Some interesting shit going on in Ukraine. I'm gonna be honest with you. This is the third time they suffer this, right? And the second time they suffer it from the Russians. It's bad enough that the Nazis did it to them, but the Russians have done it to them before, and they're doing it again. And the world just sits by and sends them weapons. Yeah, sure.
Command interface initiated.
Okay. We do not have immediate contact, which is good. Okay, so, but we do have enemies down there. That's our, okay, that's our recovery spot. We should probably keep the tanks up here or up there. What is that? That's a 60-tonner. We shall reserve. So their forces are probably down here somewhere. Yep. 55-tonner. I'm okay with that. Oh. Fast-moving enemy vehicle. That's the first thing to go. And that's why the LRMs are here. Yep. Let's get them all into play here. Get them all into play. You're not going to tell me that there's only 3 of them here, are you?
God, I was sleeping. What do you want?
Guess what I'm not going to do.
How's it going?
I'm not going to shoot you. Because I want to sensor lock you. think that's the 60 tonner probably that hasn't moved yet. Come on, buddy, make a decision. We got a champion. I think that's inner sphere, is it not? Yes, it is. It's packing two medium lasers and an LBX AC-10. Not that worried. And also going to do a sensor lock. And now we're just going to pummel it into submission. Because we need to get that guy under control. Because that's their eyes and ears, right? Missile boat's doing their job. Center is good numbers. Of course, it is with Artemis missiles, so there you go.
I got it.
I think we have Artemis and regular missiles, right?
Standing by.
Yep. Now, where is that tank? Just pack him full of missiles. Why not? You can't hide behind that rock. Because we are going to come get you.
You mean I can't hide here?
Well, you can't hide here. Gone. Who's left? One guy. 55 tonner. Who's my closest mech? Nightjar, let's run it all the way up. Get some eyes on him. Oh my. 55, 55, 50. Okay, alright. Well, we'll get some Black Lantern parts. Might be able to build one. That's a good number. Let's see what else we can do.
I'm on the clock. What do you want?
to a vantage point and give him some lead. Oh, he's almost gone.
Ah, God, I was sleeping. What do you want?
All the way down there, huh? All right, let's move up.
Oh, I don't
and get
like
a bead on what
fast.
Else is down there.
Scary.
What's that 30 tonner? Oh, I can't. Oh, well, let's take off his pips.
I pressed the button.
Yes, you did, old man. It's a little too close to my liking. Ah, it's better. It's an overhead shot. We shouldn't be hitting our blood asp in the back. Gone.
Tango is trash.
Yeah, we're good.
Standing by.
Deploy the drone. See what else is back there. We got more stuff. And we got more coming this way. So we're looking at another Black Lantern, a Royal Griffin, and an Arctic Cheetah. Let's go get them, boys. Are our best numbers. Can we put, nope. Okay. It's a good hit. Vapor Eagle. I haven't seen one of those in a while. Did the typical mistake of going after the Matahari.
What? No. Moving to position.
I wonder if the other blips are towers or turrets. Did not. Come on. It's either you or you. It's not going to be you. Three more blips back there. I doubt very much that they are towers or turrets. Probably. Well, I'll take our max. One of the two. Doesn't really matter. They're all going to go. As long as they can make a decision. Oh, move it on up. Come on. Finish this before my son wakes up.
Waiting for orders.
Yeah, I'll take those numbers. They'll probably finish in this. I'm impressed.
Reporting critical hit.
How much of him is left? I still got that ERPPC. So let's preserve. All the way down to one. And make a mess out of them.
Roger that. Standing by.
All right.
Ready for order.
I send you after the Vapor Eagle. Straight for the head. No, we got a hit in the arm. I'll take a little bit more than I thought. Gonna narc him. I'm not so worried about him. He's right. Woo. Poorly armed, let's say. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Go, 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 go. This needs to roll faster. This game would probably be so freaking addictive if it wasn't for the lag time for the AI decisions. I would just be doing this over and over and over and over again. Well, another light mech back there.
God, I was sleeping. Yeah. What do you want?
Fine, we'll pummel you. Well, that does affect it a little bit. Okay. Let's do single shots. Didn't do much, but
I'm on the clock. What do you want?
That's not where I clicked. That's where I clicked.
All right. Let's get down.
Okay, so what do we got? Not very good numbers. That one's pretty good though. Take it. Be even better with some Battle Lord. He's like, what? Wait, what? He's all the way over there. Pop, 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 pop. Love that sound. Still have those two move, and they look like vehicles. Yes, they are. Oral heavy tank. All right. We'll have to take care of that with the missile boats. It's a 2.5 skull mission, but it's interesting at the very least. But as always, it's just taking too long for the AI to make decisions. I wonder if Bloody Doves in the group could actually tweak that. Okay, so we got 28, 20s, can't hit them, those are good numbers, these are better, so let's make it count, shall we? Come Could have been better. What is that? A Royal Burke defense tank. Triple PPC, Streak S2. Okay.
Yeah.
All right. Well, I say we take care of this guy so we can focus our fire. That's happening. It's bringing us right up to the red line, but that's okay. Pop him. He's gone. I don't care about the salvage. Oh, it's three. Probably going to take the black liner parts. Oh, and I hear my son. He woke up. Get rid of him. Finish him off. There you go, punched out. Like it. Good salvage, but you know, too long. Might have to cut this video short. Receiving you. Unless I strafe. No, I'm not going to waste my strafe. I'm going to jump up and do a headshot. Shot. Yeah, that's the good stuff.
Commander.
Next, Black Liner. We're going to end this in the next 10 minutes, if at all possible. And we're going to do one shot on the Arctic, just to get their eyes off of us. Salvage part, I don't care. It's a light. Somebody's running away.
Hey. There. Okay.
Definitely want to take that black liner out. I'll take it. We'll be able to build one and sell it.
I'm receiving you. Onward.
Who's the bigger threat? Definitely him. son's up. So my wife works night shifts at the hospital. And he said, I'm going to crawl into bed with Mom. So I crawled into bed with Mom. I love my boy. Okay, so how fast can I get up there? Can I get a beat on that guy that ran away? No. Can I get up here? It's as fast as I can get. So we're going to wait. And reserve. Are going to play the reserve game with us, are they? I'm just going to use my missile guys to take them out. Foolish. He's got no chance whatsoever. Oh, we traded sides. Doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. Not one bit. Okay, so he took damage. What is he gonna do? Going after the Matahari. That's okay. I'm fine with that.
Standing by. Firm.
Let's do this instead. Hit chance is a little bit lower, but I'm cooling basically my mech completely off. Love that skill. Now I need to get into firing range. Need to get some kind of view on this guy. Nothing.
Yep.
Yeah. Okay, now let's move our mechs in.
Sleeping. What do you want?
Let's just go. We're all in against these two. And I'm hoping that we just get to the center and that's it. We'll be done. Oh yeah, that's a 30-tonner back there. Thank you, Matahari. Got that tank haywired? Yes, we do. So our tanks will be able to take care of it. doesn't take that long. Like I said, this game would be perfect if it wasn't for the extended periods that the AI takes just to make one single decision. All of that just to stay put. Wow.
Commander.
Can I shoot him in the back? Oh, hells yeah. That's exactly what I'm going to do. Oh, yeah. Should have turned around. That was stupid. The AI took all that time just to make a really dumb decision. Yep. Probably hoping that the bird triple PPCs don't work. Especially when that happens. Four salvage parts. Okay, keep that in mind. We're supposed to get four available salvage parts from the Royal Burke. Can't get close enough with the tanks, huh? Oh, there's one. And this is over. Oh my god, poor guy. Get a mech in that zone.
I'm ready. Acknowledge.
I'm on the clock. What do you want? Let's make some bad decisions and high.
Shut up, Grandpa.
Let's get down to it.
You're asking a lot of an old guy.
Heading out. I'm going. Okay, let's go.
We have the asset, Commander.
And it is over. I like it. Much more reasonable time frames. That's why I love these instance flashpoint warfares. You get four, five, sometimes up to eight missions, sometimes as low as three, depending on how successful you are and how much damage you do to the enemy and what skull level there is. And to my understanding, the new changes for the salvage do not affect the flash points, so this should not be affected. But we will see. I'm trying to get a 5 skull in this, and we will see. The XP is not bad either. So we got 4 points here. I know we have a Black Lantern somewhere in there. Black Lantern point part, I mean. Huntsman. We have 1 Black Lantern. 2 Black Lanterns. So we only need 2 more. So let's grab 1, 2. And we've got a Shadow Cat, a Huntsman, a Viper, another Huntsman part, Black Lantern, okay. So I don't think there's any Huntsman or Black Lanterns that were in Huntsman or, what was the other one? No Shadow Cats or Vipers, right? Do you remember the tank? Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. Quantity, 2. Same issue as before. 4 salvage was indicated, never getting more than 2. That's problematic with them. I find that needs to be addressed. All right, we might as well take out the whole Black Lantern 4 parts here. There's nothing else here really that we want. We're going to get a lot more money. Oof, get rid of that and that. We have enough of those. Nope. Keep the rest. All right, we've got enough. We got enough missiles and stuff that we don't have to worry about it. We don't really use short-range missiles anyways. And as you can hear in the background, my kid's up. So we're going to log it off here. Keep your stick on the ice, kiddos. Cheers.